Sorry. Look alive!
It doesn't have to say anything to you, Wilson.
Are you fathom or you've ruined me, you old wrecker?
That will do.
All right, Jacob.
Yes, you. You spare a penny for a veteran of the laundry guy.
a bloody poem written about us. Pay for an old boat. Is this a thanks a man gets for defending his country? Why don't bother? Tuppence? To put me on a pig with this?
Don't move a furlong.
Right.
All together now.
You seem tired, friend. Everything all right?
No rest for the wicked, Charlie.
Today's Ghost Club investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered with gold leaf, dazzling passers-by when the sun shines.
Right, I'm coming to deal with you! You cheeky sod! Wait till I get there!
I presume this was once used to carry the mail. Oh, that actually looks remarkably comfortable.
You're gonna be so sorry!
That's a girl.
Stop that man!
Oh, his accomplices will surely murder you. Quickly, we have not a moment to lose.
Right you are, miss.
Yeah.
deal of trouble for someone you don't even know. What is your...
Jacob Frye, miss.
I'll crush you like a bloody insect!
That's the way. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. Looks like doing fine, girl.
You have preserved my honor and saved my life. I am Elizabeth. Won't you climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face?
Miss? Where are you?
You look as though you're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Fallen on hard times, have you, Fry?
I need a wee bit of advice.
Don't you have a nicer outfit than that?
Another exciting night home for Evie Frye.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
You sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. Nearly certain she is receiving the piece of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starrick. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick. Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
You're a breath away.
Would you drive a little more carefully? You're endangering the documents!
Oh! What documents? That's rather I should stop right here!
nothing!
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
Up the train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Day. What with Miss Thorne and the papers and all? Simply delightful.